This ain't one body's story. It's the story of us all. We got it mouth to mouth, so you gotta listen and remember. Cause what you hear's today, you gotta tell the truth tomorrow.
Started out
all alone. You! You. And the sun went
it's your lucky
down.
Day.
It is?
Uh-huh. You got a plan.
I have.
They might just say,
"I'm the engines. You do it for a couple of seconds to make sure that you get it. It sets your brakes.
Right.
Don't say right. Say check. Right gets confusing. Check.
Coming check.
Down. What's the problem?
We're not going to get off the ground. We're overloaded.
Flaps up.
Cool, we're flying.
May not return.
Rocks might melt.
Yeah, called turbulence.
And the sea may burn.
Oh, hey, we lost an engine. Right engine's out.
Where do you go?
Feather the props and cut the mixture. Get ready to lean on the rudder. We gotta go. Find the pistol. You see any place?
Yeah.
It's the hardest thing.
Okay. Okay, so watch out for the tree.
Whoa.
And the cows.
Whoa.
And the cows. Okay, now step on the brakes. Oh, slowly. Cruise too much. Slowly.
Thanks. You say right.
Okay.
We'll beat you down.
The mystery has to get your back.
Break your heart.
Hey, Daniel, are you sure what we said?
Steal your crown.
Daniel?
So starting it out.
It's
a close word. I guess I'll know. When I get there, I'm learning to fly.
Come on,
Walker,
come on!
Around the clouds.
Do you want it? Well, that's mine. Come on.
Let's do it.
I want to do it.
We got no wheels coming down.
Geronimo?
Mad Geronimo. See, when you're in love, you'll jump right from the top of the Empire State and you won't care and screaming Geronimo the whole way down. Great.
Yeah, but then you'll die. You'll squash yourself. So what's the point?
Hey, aren't you listening? I'm telling you, man, love gives you wings.
She's a good girl. Loves her mom.
Hold on.
Loves Jesus.
Oh,
in America, too.
Daniel,
she's
what are you doing?
Girl.
Like for a job.
It's crazy about
Daniel, what do you do for a job?
Test pilot.
And her boyfriend too.
This is our way out.
It's a long
day. What's on the poster, Bats? What's on the poster? We'll fly out. Away. It's very important to us that you tell me.
Now
a bad boy. It's a professional flying.
Don't
he
even miss
me. Giving demonstrations.
I'm a bad boy.
The one that does the
breaking her heart.
So that member over the
mall.
Free
falling.
film.
Ah! Who are you? Where am I? What's going on?
Remember this? Remember this?
Mr. Rhodes, is this you?
Who wants to know?
Rather desperate chickens. You see, if it is you, it just might be the answer to our prayer.
Well then, call me a miracle, dollface. Because that's me.
Take us home.
Country? You think this is a democracy? Of course it's not.
Websites, newsletters, self-published manifesto, they think we're kooks. I mean, George Bush knew what he was saying when he said New World Order. Remember those three little words, New World Order? Well, he was a 33rd degree Mason, you know, and as ex-director of the CIA, he knew that saying that would send conspiratologists everywhere spinning their wheels, and they destroy their own
credibility. Hey, don't get me wrong. I'm sure your heart's in the right place.
How long have you known each other?
6 months and 11 days.
6 months and 11 days. All right, I'll give you one more hour. Where to?
You got any more of those, get rid of them. Exchange them for good for some. Because they'll follow you. They know where every one of those hundreds is going.
Black helicopters. I mean, you heard about them. The black helicopters, there. Everywhere.
That's the way it is. Hey, this doesn't sound like well-planned fun.
Our government's running a war with drug money.
So what, this is some big government chicken conspiracy or something? What?
Helen, don't take this lightly, okay? You can't tell anybody, all right?
Okay.
I promise.
Just my mother.
Oh, Helen. No, you can't.
I'm sorry. I was kidding.
Promise me you won't.
I promise.
Promise.
I promise.
Not even under torture.
Not even under torture.
Not even under the most incredibly painful kind of torture.
Danny, don't.
Helen, this is a matter of national security.
Not Jerry. To whom have you been talking?
My mom.
I talked to lots of people. I drive a cab, you know. I meet people all day.
Who else knows what we know?
What?
What we know, Jerry.
What? Tell me what? What do we know? What do we know? If I know what we know, then I could tell you what we know, and if someone else knows, okay? I mean, it's just... I've just got to be more specific.